wanted to ask you, is Northern News broadcasted here or the other programs?
Northern News is broadcast from here, and there are many other programs. There is Northern News, and if you can see, who can read these words for me?
Lunch break.
Yeah, there's also lunch break. There is Focus, there is Newsline, there is The Reaction. There are many programs that are running from here. Fun time also, yeah. He's just reminded me. He's a journalist. Me, I'm an engineer. Him is a journalist. Okay.
Yes.
Remove your hands behind
you. The program he's talking about is the program for children like you, which is called the Fun Time. There are many other programs for both TV and radio. This is TV. I wonder you have cameras. Okay? Radio section is down there. You only see microphones. Any other questions?
Would they also like to find out, since it's TV section, this one, how you operate, since we have a lot of channels now, no special talk star is in also, how do you operate? Whereby this channel is with this channel also with its own, also showing pictures.
Try to simplify that question for me, sir.
Yes, so what I mean is, since we have a lot of channels, maybe TV1, TV2 and pictures are showing, how do you operate in that manner, whereby it's simultaneously?
Basically, signals are combined, they are multiplexed. From whatever sources, they'll be multiplexed. They'll be mixed and be sent as one. Then a decoder is what separates them. An encoder combines them or multiplexes them. Then a decoder, they are basic decoders like Wung and Hachita decoder. Hachita separate, then you are able to change channels.
So when transmitting, all the channels are being transmitted, then the decoder separates them.
An encoder.
You use the channels like channel 1, 2.
Mm-hmm. An encoder is, for instance, our signal from here is sent to Lusaka via Zamtel line, CEC liquid, basically these two. Then Lusaka, Lusaka, we have in Lusaka, the signals are combined from whatever sources. Then using a dish, an encoder, a dish then sent to the satellite. Then from the satellite, signal again is sent or distributed. Then using a dish at our homes, then that signal is received. Usually, or basically, a dish is just as good as an antenna. It's just as good as an antenna. Then a decoder decodes, separates them, so that you're able to change from one channel to another. Hope I have answered your question, sir.
Yes, though I want to find out also a bit on behalf of the question, which is also do you also view all the channels at once before they go out, or you just send them, then the dish there receives and you also
what is supposed to happen in a master control room, you have to see whatever you are sending. For instance, the final point I'll show you over there, for signal to leave ZNBC so that it goes to through Zamtel or CEC liquid, you have to monitor the final out, the program out, what you're sending. Yes.